Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word velocity means. A scalar measure of the rate of movement of a body expressed either as the distance traveled divided by the time taken or the rate of change of position with respect to time at a particular point. It is measured in meters per second, miles per hour, etc. Distance traveled per unit time.